Just showing everybody who's that my UEI students are working.
Yes, sir. Oil changes.
Unless it's a tool.
Gotta have one.
And this one, don't find the torque wrench. Just snug it, and then not a quarter turn, maybe an eighth of a turn.
If you guys remember,
I don't want my threads ripped out of my oil pan. Okay, what's going on over here, everybody?
Show me
now. What are we doing, Zach?
We are getting ready to take the pistons out. We gotta take the, I forgot what they're called.
There's number two right there. Thing is attached to the connecting
bearings.
All part of our engine disassembly, right?
But yes, I'm not gonna remember if you're not here.
The pistons are on the bottom. This is the crankshaft.
Okay.
Awesome. Good job, guys.
Okay. I'll
and
just wait
girls.
Pull them out and then I'll write it like that on the card. How about that?
Okay. Sounds good.